Well, the original idea behind the festival I had as a graduate student when I saw that when I was at Cornell and the Asian American Society was hosting a Godzilla festival, and I thought, well, if that group can have a sense of humor about its identity, why not entomologists? And the problem was at Cornell, the department head thought it was undignified. It wasn't until I came to University of Illinois that the potential for outreach and public engagement was finally realized.